Hi, my name is Kumar and I welcome you to my presentation on Abacus program. See, Abacus as a tool is very ancient and it is like a rectangular frame with two portions, the upper part and the lower part. And you find, you know, different columns with beads on the top as well as the bottom. And you find various abacuses. This is a student abacus. It is a plastic frame with rods and beads. And this is called the master abacus. Well, coming to the instrument, this is a very age-old instrument used for doing calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. And of course, certain other calculations, advanced calculations like, you know, decimal multiplication, decimal division, decimal addition, decimal subtraction, then LCM, HCF, and square roots, cube roots, percentages, and negative numbers. Well, coming to my experience of teaching this program, I've been doing this since 2004. And I have a huge experience and knowledge of training people and students as well of late. And this program really helps the children to improve their skills like memory power, concentration, observation, judgment, imagination, creativity, logical, analytical, and reasoning ability. Now, all these skills are abstract or they are intangible in nature. That means you cannot see them or you cannot, I cannot prove them, the improvement that is happening in a child. But there is one special skill that is called mental arithmetic. Mental arithmetic is an ability of a child to do arithmetic calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division in the mind without the use of pen, paper, or calculator, or even abacus. Yes, how this is possible? You must be wondering. Well, we train the children on this tool from the very young age. This program is suitable for children in the age group of 4 to 14 years. Even though they don't have the knowledge of addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, we train them to do these calculations from the very basics. We teach them the values of the beads. We teach them the numbers and how they are represented on the tool. And slowly we train them in a systematic manner to use the movement of the beads on the abacus. And using those methods, they will be going on to do all these calculations in the mind. Initially, we will be training them on this tool and slowly we will be withdrawing this tool from the program and train them to do on in their mind. They can do calculations like, say, for example, 12 multiplied by 4 divided by 4. Add 2010 to that, what is the answer? So definitely to do such a calculation, we will be requiring a pen and paper or a calculator to tell the answer immediately. But children, once they are trained in this program, they will be able to tell the answer as fast as we ask them the question. That means they will be able to compute this sort of calculations in the mind and come up with the answers. This program has been in existence for ages. And Abacus is a tool which has got a history of more than 2000 years. It is dated back even before Christ. And it has gone over civilizations. It has traveled through the history. And today it has come back to more popularity among the students. As I said, I have been teaching this program to trainers and students for over a decade and a half. My personal observation is that this is a wonderful program and it helps children to gain the confidence to deal with the subject called maths. Yes, of course, not entire maths, with a very basic chapter called arithmetic. Arithmetic deals with addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. And of course, as I said earlier, with certain addition, advanced calculations like decimal addition, decimal subtraction, decimal multiplication, decimal division, LCM, HCF, then square roots, percentages, negative numbers, all this. I mean, using a combination of these basic arithmetic calculations, they can do all these advanced calculations. Of course, mathematics has different other topics like geometry, trigonometry, algebra, calculus, and all that.